Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix a blurry home screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. If your images on the home screen are blurred after setting a new lock screen, this video should help. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To fix the blurry home screen, we first need to customize the current lock screen pair. Scroll down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now select Customize underneath the lock screen and then tap on the Done button in the top right. Next, you need to tap on Customize Home Screen, which is the bottom of the two options. You should now see a blur option in the bottom right, and all you need to do is tap on that to disable the blur. You can now tap on Done again in the top right, and that should have made the home screen a normal image. And so that is how to fix a blurry home screen on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.